At Michelin, safety is our number one priority. For this reason, we are constantly testing tires at our proving grounds in Lawrence, South Carolina. This video was created to demonstrate a run flat situation on the steer axle and how to deal with it. The run flat condition occurs either when the tire is punctured while running or when the tire is underinflated and kept in service. A proper pre-trip inspection can help avoid some of these situations. After the tire fails, we will show you how the vehicle can be brought to a safe stop. To demonstrate a run flat condition, we have a tractor trailer grossed out at 74,000 pounds. We will then drill a 1/4-inch hole in the left front steer tire. Next, we will run the vehicle at 55 miles per hour until the tire unseats from the rim. You can see that the tire is noticeably low on air. At this point, our professional driver could not detect any changes in the vehicle's ride and handling characteristics. The sidewall is now beginning to come in contact with the pavement. The tire will begin to make some noise. The driver begins to feel the truck pull to the left just before he hears the noise. The tire is now all but completely deflated. It's only a matter of time before it builds up enough heat to come apart. As the tire begins to come apart, notice how the driver does not make any sudden inputs to the steering or brake. He gently rolls on the throttle to offset the side force that the flat tire is creating. When he has control, only then does he roll off the throttle and begin smoothly slowing the truck.
Michelin, a better way forward.